Oh, there's a zombie. Shoot. Yeah, she didn't like that at all. Hey gamers, Gaming After 50 here, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. It's the morning of day 21. It's Horde Day. First thing we're gonna do though is do our repairs, set up our dart trap. Put some more fences down. Yeah, he's a level 1. I've got a level 5. Come on. First we should repair under his feet though, I guess, eh? Yeah, that looks good. He can stay there. There, that's what I want it to do. Yeah. Gotta give it a little protection. Okay, we need some forged iron. We gotta hook up our dart trap. Wish I could repair the dumpster. Get up there, guy. Okay, do I or do I not? I don't think I have any kind of trigger plate. And we can't make one. The hell's that camera thing called? Security. Motion detector. Ah, we can make one of them. Iron, electrical parts, and mechanical parts. There. Can't make those. I made a drum mod. And I put it on here. So now we can hold 62 rounds, which is quite nice. Come on, guy, get down there. Oops. Okay, but that's how we're gonna be able to reload this thing. Okay, we got our things there. Got a few more being made, not too many. I'll figure out how we want this camera to go. Okay, I think that should work. We've got the one battery near level 6. I wonder if we can find a zombie. I'm not going to use switches because everything is right convenient so far. Wooden hatch so I can see which way the thing is pointing. How do I want it to point? Oh, right. Okay, well. Yeah, that'll work. It'll be upside down. Sorry if that triggers anybody. There. Then we can load the dart trap as we need to. Okay, that's powered. Don't stand in front of your own freaking dart trap. Let's not do that. Let's target zombies. Yeah. Just make sure it's targeting. There shouldn't be any strangers in this game, but zombies for sure. Strangers for shits and giggles. Okay. Power duration triggered. Yeah, okay, that's good. That should work. Okay, now that thing is on. All we gotta do is set up our spikes and fix the stairs with some forged iron. Had a small wandering horde last night. Where's another wandering horde when you need one? I don't see anybody. There's usually one hanging around in here, isn't there? I don't know, but I see cement. Can. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I hear the, I think we have a bit of a storm going on outside. Here's 11 steel. Because the other thing we're doing is, we're gonna go upstairs to get some forged iron here right away, and I'll show you. Is we're gonna make a gyrocopter. And we are short a ton of steel for that. Get up there, guy. Come on. Okay, here's our gyrocopter box. We need 2 more headlights. And we need a schwack of forged steel. So we need 2 headlights and 172 forged steel. We just picked up 11. That'll help, but it's not the be-all, end-all. 72, 62, 61. There. Okay, now we need forged iron, which I use to make the spike traps. So let's get some. How much can we get? 41? Let's take it. Put the switches away. We're not going to use them. Okay, that should get a good start on fixing the stairs. So let's go do that. Whoa, sorry about that. That barbed wire fence hanging in the middle of nowhere kind of startled me. What was that? Okay, let's place our spikes. We've got 20 barbed wire and we've got 14 iron. That's the end of those. Okay, we're gonna have to make some more fences or spikes or something. It's 8 o'clock. Get up there, guy. Okay. That's pretty much all the repairs we're gonna do. We just gotta get the spikes down, get our dart trap, make sure he's working. He's still turned on, I can't forget that. There's our ammo we're gonna take for the horde. Not a whole lot. Maybe we can pick some up somewhere at a trader. All right. Okay, we got some more forged iron, which is good. Make another 125, that'll give us 175. Shoot. That will go a long way to totally filling up this thing. Okay, shut that. Turn this off. Right, now I said something about we're gonna go do that tier 2 job, and we are. That sounds like a good idea to me. Let's feed Buddy here. Am I forgetting anything? I don't think so. But probably. Okay, now that tier 2 is right up there. We haven't done this one yet because there's not a drop in front of it. I don't know which house that is. So I expect we're going to be finding out. We'll come back in time to get our fences down and host a horde. Okay, I want you to go down there. All right. Put a couple of boxes down. Oh, there's a zombie. Shoot. Yeah, she didn't like that at all. Okay, boxes. I don't like the floating box effect. Okay, what can we put in there that we don't have to absolutely take with us? Pretty much nothing. What have we got in our bike? Eh. Okay, let's do this. Yeah. We'll get over here. Come on, where are you? Somebody's out there. Come on, game. No lagging. Is that a bomb? Nope. Scrap for iron. Oh, yeah! Oh, hey. Anyone else behind there with you? Oh, hey. Hello. Popular place today. Hey, there's our satchel. Okay, you can work on that. Well, that didn't work, eh? Really? Okay. Oh, hey! Sweet deal. What do we got? A little bit more ammo. Ammo that we're not going to use. If I ever got a pump shotgun, I'd consider it. That sells for a good amount. Alright, well, that was fun. Empty, empty, empty. See how far these guys have got into their own B&E. I think we went through a door when we're supposed to go through, or yeah, through a window. Okay, well, here we are. Ooh, what's that? What is that? Knock the ball out of the park with this technique. Do 10% more damage with clubs. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good deal. 5 feathers. No, thank you. Got the satchel already. Okay, what else is down here? A kitchen, if I remember. Not taking your cottonseed. Not taking all the cobblestone. We got tons at home that we haven't used. Yeah, not taking that either. Little bit of cement, probably not worth it. I know we're missing stuff upstairs, but you know what? I'm good with that. Okay, it's 10 o'clock. We're not gonna go turn this one in because that's way up in the wasteland. I think. No, yeah, it is. It's up here. What I should be doing is getting some nitrate, but what we're going to do is hop down this little bunker here. There. Some people love staying in these places, these little bunkers. There's never any zombies in them, and they're quick and easy to get into on day one when you really need a place. And I don't mind them for that either, but they're not deep enough for me to set up a base. They're really not that far underground. And you can hear the zombies walking around, and they can hear you. But if you need somewhere quick and easy to hide, this is a great place. And there's all kinds of loot down here, too. Of varying quality. One lockpick. All right. There's all kinds of light down here, too. So it's lit up already for you in various rooms. Got some things to take apart. That's a locked door. What it does is it leads up into a ramp into that little shack on the other end of the property than when we came in. Well, that was fun. Okay, now there's that little cabin. It also has a bunker. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, there it is right there. Locked. Yeah, we can find it, all right. Well, that's for a day where we're bored. And we're not bored today, so. But let's go back here and check out that little shack. This one. See, that doorway has a ramp that comes up here. Of course, once you punch that through, you've pretty much compromised your place. Ooh, there's some more steel. There's a point. I need headlights. I wonder if this car has any. Nope. One steel. This big long cabin. The other end you can check and see if there's a chem station. This end. Can kind of get at the main loot. I'll show you. Yeah, I'll take 43 more 7.62. Thank you. I'm not gonna take your rotten meat, though. Well, shit. A pink t-shirt. Oh, what's that? Slumber party, it's best to come late to the party, do an extra 50% sneak damage to sleeping victims at night. Okay. I don't have any brass stack, do I? I want that. Okay, let's go put some stuff in the bike, if we can. I've got a bandolier mod. I think we do. Yeah. Well, shit. So we can sell this one. I'm never going to use that mod. I'm going to sell it. I'm never going to make steel knuckles. Iron arrows, I have some to sell because I'm not going to use a bow. And you can't take these ones apart for arrowheads, which kind of sucks. Okay, now we can get that doorknob. That, which probably come in handy for tonight, range damage 50% into the good, but it dries you out. But that's okay. That's fine. Yeah, no rotten meat. Lab equipment. A pipe. Okay, well. That's how you can get some loot out of that house. Without committing to the whole thing.